And speaking of the system of justice, we are also changing, y'all might have heard that this week, the federal government's approach to marijuana. Because the bottom line there is nobody should have to go to jail for smoking weed.